Hello everybody out there. Today I'm going to be playing Getaway, which is High Speed Number 2 by Steve Ritchie. It's definitely a fun game. It's got more code and more depth, kind of like a wizard mode called Redline Mania. The supercharger is really cool. On my cabinet, it's hooked up to the force feedback with a shaker motor and, you know, a little fan. So whenever that thing's going, you can feel the air and the shaking, you know, from the kind of like the motor. Anyways, I'm gonna start it up and see how I do. Backhand the burn rubber. Well, I can, but doesn't mean I did. Extra balls lit. Video mode. I like to put it in fifth. This can earn you 20 million. Sometimes I think you can get extra balls. Nice, made it from the upper flipper. It's kind of tough to make it from the upper flipper. Oh, got the extra ball. I think I have two. Unless I already used one and I'm off. Music makes it a little more intense. Nice. Lock three. Thank you. Not sure where the other ball is. I'm afraid to tilt out, though. I don't want to tilt out. It's probably stuck in the top bumper somewhere or behind that gate that goes up and down. Let's see if the ball comes out now. Yeah, it was stuck behind that ramp that comes down. Redline Mania is lit. Ah, missed it. I should've. Go! Nice. Nice. This is like the wizard mode. Flashers are going crazy, the fan, shaker. Kept shifting gears, and I got an extra ball on this one as well. I got a lot of extra balls. Back in. guess it's letting me still try to achieve this without having a multi-ball. Yes! 25 million! So the freeway award is what gets you to that extra ball, and I do like going for it when I can. There we go. Extra ball's lit because I made enough of the freeways. Redline Mania again. Wow, that was short-lived. Extra ball is lit. I'd like to get that again. Nice. I believe I've seen the real game do that. From the kickback, go to the extra ball thing. So I gotta admit, there's some flashing lights that look like they're flashing green, error issue, whatever. It's probably, you know, one of those things where the table might not have been made for, you know, the existing version of VPX, but it still plays great. And it's not that often that those lights even go on, or flashers, or whatever the heck they are. Is that my last ball two or my last ball three? That was my last ball two. Nice, that was a lucky bounce. It was like green for luck. Well, I made loop champion earlier with six loops. I don't think I beat that. This one has a DMD, now there's obviously a lot of glare, but this one has one of the DMDs with the little lights that are going, making it look like the helicopters are spinning, and the runway light is going back, which is a really cool effect. Nevertheless, feel free to leave any comments down below and, you know, give me a thumbs up if you like the video. If you want to see more like this, feel free to subscribe, and as always, thanks for watching.